Hi everyone, my name is Polly and welcome to another session of Craft Along with Polly, helping you through this difficult time of isolation. So what I'm going to be teaching you today is how to make one of these dragon blowers. Here we go. Here's what you'll need to make the dragon. Now, of course, if you don't have any of these, you can substitute for alternatives. Just make sure that he's fun, fiery, and use whatever you have around the house to make sure it looks like the dragon you imagine. So first, we'll take the toilet roll and we'll measure out the width on the card before cutting it out. We'll take our glue and cover that card so that the toilet roll will stick down all the way around. And just start rolling it on to make sure it's completely covered in whatever colour you're using. Now that's done, we're going to turn our attention to the fire. So take whatever you're using as his fiery breath and cut out 8 strips or however big they are to cover that entire round circle on the end of the toilet roll. So I only need 8 strips and I've done them double layer. Then I'm going to take my toilet roll, put some glue on the inside and on the tissue paper ends as well, and just start sticking down until the whole area on the circle is covered. So when I blow through, I really want his fiery breath to shoot out. Now that our mouth is looking fantastic, we need our face to look amazing too. So we'll take our googly eyes, put some glue on them and stick them to our 2 larger pom-poms. Set them aside to dry and we'll glue our 2 smaller pom-poms, which are our nostrils, onto the end closest to the fire, making sure that it's on the correct side. So stick these both on and then we'll move on to the eyes. Of course, if you are painting these on, that's when you'll do this also. Once you have stuck them in place, do remember to just let them dry so that the eyes can dry in place. And here he is in all his fiery glory. So all you need to do is give him a big puff like this. You've got a dragon. Well done. Now I hope you enjoyed making that as much as I did. And do remember to subscribe to my channel below or follow me on Instagram at craftalongwithpolly and enjoy all of the crafting videos that I've got coming out to help you through this difficult period. But for now, bye everyone. Bye.